What's good, guys? I'm inside an abandoned hospital. I came here about 3 months ago, and I thought I'd come back to make a video for this channel. The last one didn't come out too well. This time, it'll come out a lot better. As you can see all the way down the hallway, that is a long way down there. So let's jump right into the video. Belongings are still left behind. Some of this stuff still looks new. This room. Should look at that. This must have been where they had all the paperwork for the patients. So this is the X-ray room. This is the patient's room. There's a whole bunch of them, they all look the same, so it's the only one I'm gonna show. Last time I came here, that's the water bottle I stepped on, and it's still here. This is a shower. This thing is also still here, which was pretty much just floating in the air by that string. And now that you look at it, it's on the ground. This right here is the front part of the hospital where they pretty much checked in the patients. Or you would check yourself. Oh, you know what I mean. Alright, that wraps up this hospital for this adventure. Second time coming back. I'm not coming back ever again. It's freaky enough as it is. And usually most abandoned places have no trespassing sign. This doesn't have any. So I don't know what they're doing. I don't know what's up with the city. I have another abandoned place I want to go to. And I was kind of hoping to meet up with somebody to actually explore this place. But I don't know. I guess it's kind of bummed out, to be honest. I was really looking forward to seeing liking films to come to this place. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you at the next abandoned spot soon.
Peace.